It is good.
It was good, and with that, the Sacramento State Hornets upset the Colorado Buffaloes of the Pac-12 on Saturday. What a win it was. Sac State football fans still celebrating the team's last-second upset win at Colorado Saturday.
This is the second year in a row that the Hornets have stunned a Pac-12 team. KCRA3's Walt Gray was on campus today talking to the hero of this game.
Time enough for one more play. Sac State's non-scholarship kicker nails a 30-yarder to give the Hornets a 30-28 win in Colorado. It was one of college football's upsets of the day.
When you saw it split the uprights, game's over. Sac State wins, you're the hero. What's that like?
This is one incredible experience. Like, I never felt that in my life. It's really weird. I can't really explain it.
Does it get better than this?
I don't really know.
At today's Sac State football luncheon, head coach Marshall Spurbeck was beaming, but remembering last year when the Hornets opened with a stunning win at Oregon State, then struggling to beat anyone else.
One thing our kids are learning right now, I think we learned from last year, is you know what? You know, we're going to respect everybody we play, but we're not going to fear anybody.
Back home today on his home field, Edgar Castañeda measured the 30 yards out in his approach to his Saturday moment in history. Even with no ball, we saw it go straight through the uprights again. A 21-year-old who came to the U.S. from Mexico at the age of 10 is now the hero kicker, awarded a scholarship right after the game. The $9,000 a year in tuition savings, a blessing in the struggling Castañeda casa.
Right now I'm living with my cousins, so I have to pay rent, food, and tuition, and all that. So it was like means a lot. It's going to save a lot to my parents.
Edgar Castañeda booting himself and his school into a national feel-good story. In Sacramento, Walt Gray, KCRA3 reports.
Yeah, national except Boulder. You can just imagine sucking the air out of a stadium like that when you're away. And anyway, what a great finish there. Also, I like the reenactment with Walt.
With a one-man cheerleading crew like Walt Gray, you cannot go wrong.
Can't go wrong. Well, the Hornets have some home games the next two Saturdays against Northern Colorado and North Dakota if you want to catch some action out there.
Hoping for more moments just like that one.